I grew up on the crime side, the New York Times side. Staying alive was no job, had second hand.